वेलकम क्लास, टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट चैप्टर 20 कॉम्पोजिशन। सो नंबर ए, पेस्ट अ फोटोग्राफ ऑफ योर फैमिली हेयर। सो इन दिस स्पेस प्रोवाइडेड यू हैव टू पुट योर फैमिलीज फोटोग्राफ। नाउ कंप्लीट दिस सेंटेंसेस। सो अ पैराग्राफ इज गिवन, यू हैव टू कंप्लीट द सेंटेंसेस। हेलो, माय नेम इज, राइट योर नेम हेयर। आई एम डैश ईयर्स ओल्ड। सो फिल अप विथ योर एज। आई लिव विथ माई फैमिली। नंबर फोर, माई मदर्स नेम इज, राइट योर मदर्स नेम ओवर हेयर। सी इज अ हाउस वाइफ। नंबर फाइव, माई फादर्स नेम इज डैश, राइट योर फादर्स नेम ओवर हेयर। ही इज अ बिजनेस मैन। आई हैव डैश ब्रदर एंड सिस्टर्स। सो हाउ मेनी ब्रदर एंड सिस्टर यू आर हैविंग, फिल इट ओवर हेयर। नंबर सेवन, आई लव माई फैमिली बिकॉज they take a lot of care of mine and also love me the most. Now come to number B. Draw and color a picture of your favorite toy. So you can draw a picture of your favorite toy in this space provided. So now complete these sentences. My favorite toy is my car or my doll. Anything you can write in this space. Number two, I play with it because it is my favorite toy. Number three, it has many colors. They are red, green, yellow and blue. Number four, it is big. My toy is very wonderful. Number six, I call my toy as princess. Number C, complete these words by writing the missing letters. So you have to fill in the blanks using missing letters. Number one, BALL ball. Number two, CLASS class. Number three, BOOK book. Number four, GUN gun. Number five, GIRL girl. Number six, PENCIL pencil. Number seven, LAND land. Number eight, TABLE table. Number nine, CHAIR chair. Now we will do number D. Look at the picture carefully. So this is a picture of a museum, and here some words are given in the word box. So you have to fill this paragraph using the words given in the word box. So now let us read the paragraph. It is a bright and sunny day. Children are waiting to enter the museum. There are many different types of dolls to see in the museum. They have to walk in a line. No one will run and shout inside the museum. All the children will give the entry ticket to the man at the gate. It would be great fun to see the dolls in the museum. So you have to fill the blanks using the words from the word box. Now we will do number E. Write suitable words in a place of the pictures to complete the given story. So pictures are given, you have to translate this picture into words. So Meena's house was near a park. One day she was playing with her dog in the park. She wished for a ring. Suddenly a fairy came there. She had wings and a crown on her head. She held a magic stick in her hand. She gave a magical ring to Meena. Meena thanked the fairy and happily went home with her dog. So pictures are given, you have to translate this picture into the word. So students, today we have completed our chapter. Your homework is to go through the chapter. So that's all for today. Thank you.